One week ago, President Mubarak left office. He has taken $70 billion of the Egyptian people's money with him. We want the G20 to freeze his assets so they can be returned to the Egyptian people.
Gelez les milliards de Mubarak maintenant! 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 Gelez les milliards de Mubarak maintenant!